Everybody, this is Sophie Plays, and welcome back to Rimworld. So we are now, well, trying to get ourselves out of here. My droids are busy working, trying to do whatever it is you need to do to get out of here. And, well, it's gonna take a while before they're finished. I'm trying to make some camp fuel. We're building some quarries. I think they got some coal for them to build. Make him fuel before we can start sending home some stuff. Also, this is taking longer than I expected. What the heck are you doing? Okay, this will take some time. Wait, is this finished? Ta-da, good job. You are better than you are. Who's making the helmet? Nicola? Sure. You can work on this instead. Tadron, how's your skill now? 19, okay. Okay, you're fine. Oh yeah, we got both contributor items in the last episode. I didn't check to get that. So let's go ahead and do that, sure, after we finish this. Also, wait, what the heck? Okay. These weapons are basically the turrets. Like the turrets we have. So we were to give them to the colonists. I'm really not sure what would happen. Like how they would work about that. We tested it out and if we were to, it just fired the same way as it did with the turrets. So we were to give. I think we can use them as the, I don't know, other people, other, we can just use it as a big bulk punch, I think. Albeit with really low damage. Yeah. That's kinda low, that's pretty good. Now here we are. Do you talk to these guys? I need the horses. I need the horses. I wanted to make a proper cavalry, but never had the horses for it. So, yeah. Horses are good. It's quite expensive to buy them all, though, so we'll try and find something to sell. I mean, there's lots that we can sell. Not sell our food, which are literally tons of. Buy fertilizer too for measure. Maybe the wood cuts my attack not. Sell you the statues. Sell you some food. Because you're way too many, anyways. Of course, it's over here. What do you have? Last pistols? Not too worried then. Again, I'm kind of worried because I This was an idea. What if our droids get over here? Guardsmen, but I'm worried about the Metrons. They're super fast and they move the fire off really fast too. Send them reinforcements just in case. ABV. Maybe the other send Hercules, I guess. Hercules. Berg. Spirit too, I guess. We only need two of them, don't we? I don't send all the Marines, because getting them home would be a bit of a pain. EDD, Berg, Spear Wolf. You send Mill Scratch? We can't. Call Betty, we can't. This will do, I guess. Pythons are super fast, it's really annoying. Do I still need not have any weapons? You don't have a shield, so you can hide for now. I'm trying to kill that real quick. Any please, higher please do that. Oh man, they're swarming already. Is that complete good for you? Talk to you guys. I'm here for now. I don't want you guys to drop right into battle. What are you doing? Thompson. Great, so fire drawer, all that stuff. If I have to get down here. Shit, I should have went down already. You get inside. Shit. It's okay, you guys are repair kits, we can take care of you pretty easily. Where are you? You've arrived, okay. Cavalry is here. So we've got... Oh, they're fleeing already! Oh, come on! They just got here! Whatever. Try to burn them down. Fire? Yeah, take care of it. I'll be honest, that kind of sucked. Especially considering we just, it's Switzerland just got here. Huh, horses are trained already. That's great. You can ride them and then do stuff with them. I know I said I want to make cavalry, but I always feel bad that I lose animals, so I end up not wanting to use them at all. Which kind of defeats the purpose, I know, but it's always sad when you lose animals. So what's next? I think I will turn these into the Space Marine launchers. They're fun. Not particularly useful, but they're definitely fun to have around. Definitely yes. There's some other animals, like really advanced modern animals that I like. I remember seeing dragons and some other stuff. Some dragons, some more different wolves. Basically lots of cool animals. I didn't get them because they're kind of immersion breaking. As if the what we have on isn't already. But maybe if I'm doing like the fantasy playthrough, I will do that. Ooh, test nuclear reactor. Construct a 45 shot type actually can't be advanced reactor, but it can produce some power. Okay, this could be problematic. Oh my god. Dang, this thing is huge. Okay, we got a lot of work to do. Reactor components. Let's call for 80 and 40 for good measure. Oh Jesus, that? Oh, we have to take care of that. The Type X, which one for now? We can't afford a big one. Radiation shielding. Should be safe inside the mountain, right? Sword turbine, I don't need a Zeus turbine just yet. And then we need a cooling, water cooling station, yes. Oh man, how are we gonna fit this? So do. Steam pipe. Now we need a high voltage transformer. Do that over here, I think. And we need another. We need control reactor control console. I'll be honest, I didn't really intend to make another reactor already, but for the sake of research, we do what we have to do. Nice, nice. Hydrogen, yes. I do want a hot tub, but that's for later. But it could be for now. Let's get deep wells first so we can have some better water processing. Production, I mean. Because these water towers aren't that useful. They're almost empty. Yeah. Cool, we have a water treatment plant. The water treated. That's good. Water well. Oh, so we need both. Okay. What are you searching? Deep wells, okay. Alright, alright. So we still need the wells in order to do everything. It's night time, yes. Mikula, what are you doing? Alright, it's about time for you to rest. Anyway, so let's get you full down hunting. You'll be unhappy, but it's gonna be fine. Once again, we have a lot of augments. Of course, I have pure salt. Let's do the... that after the right of your salt. Think we're good? Yeah, we're good. Alright, we're good. Rest up. And Aerith, be ready to operate. Here we are. Are you sure on power? Okay, no, these are just turning off on their own. Okay, that's good. Alright, finished. Launch you guys back home. I forgot where you guys held. I see plastic and stuff, so drop you off over. Yeah. Misc. Special parts. Please don't crush animals. Okay, good. Sure, that works. Of course, that does work. Nice. You're not too happy. That's okay. We'll feed you something nice afterwards. Yeah, someone enjoys me better armor and stuff, don't they? You know what? 27, I'll give you a little reward since you would risk life and them to go out there. Visitors, okay. I'll take a look at them later. You not so much? Nope. Nope. Yeah, now you work for Goody. Alright, so you just enjoy your stay and then we'll go do something. Okay. Oh. Love Foxy. This is another fox. Farian, yeah, that's what they're called. They're really rare, so I will accept you. Especially since you're not running away. Run by yourself. Oh, go over here. Yep, why not indeed. So, since you're here, and there's no food, that's gonna be a bit of an issue, isn't it? Well, let's quickly send you home then. Now's actually a good time to call it, since, yeah, we're waiting for a while since. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. Have you for this? So the... Okay, so... I think I'll do it for this time. We'll work on another nuclear reactor up here. It's gonna take a while. But hopefully we can get a lot of cool stuff with it later. For now, thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like and comment. Hope I greatly appreciate it. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.